Somebody disrespect the lockdown.
I thought I'd love being in the watch, but...
What happened to the sloop sellers?
Somebody there?
Weather's turning. Kitchen is so perfect black.
Rats everywhere.
I feel like I can think and act faster than normal when I concentrate. What happened to me?
Thank you.
A few guards, residents upstairs. Stealing the mask shouldn't be a problem.
All these beauties. I'd lift one myself if I didn't need the job.
That. Nothing worth losing sleep over.
Find peace. These jewels are glass. Still, it'll fetch good coin from someone who doesn't know better. I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate.
Put in the sloop. Ugh, their teeth. Like looking askew at a graveyard.
I should get more sleep.
Ugh.
This is my way out. But once I drop down, there's no coming back.
I need a drink.
The old man remembers the Shalebridge fires. Flames so bright, night became day. Or was it smoke so thick, day became night?
Well, I read that before the Baron was born, the city was at war.
Read it, did you?
What is this?
Oh,
watch, Allie.
Friggin'
I'll need to step lightly.
Nothing like being there, is it? These streets.
You're kidding!
I swear. Oh, please, sir. Please, sir. You can smell that shit himself.
Black. More of a squabble than war. Of course, if our neighbors catch wind of the shit pile we're in now, you'll see your bloody.
You think sleep's not rare enough?
Oh, I'm sorry, ma'am. Captain's orders. He said go stand under the window of that woman on Bleach Market. Her with a face that the rakers would throw back in the river. Try to make it crack a smile.
Tired of them already. Do everyone a favor.
Careful. She's off to fetch the piss pot.
They cry about martial law, but you don't see him leaving.
We lock the gates, you fog skull. Hope I don't catch the blue.
They say old what's-his-name's gone down with the gloom.
Who? Bah. He had it coming.
Night's going on forever. The Baron should have given one of his speeches about this lockdown business. People love fancy speeches.
When was the last time anyone saw his face? Streets are so quiet now.
From up Eastport way, right? Is the gloom there yet?
Yep. River drains were clogged with the drowned. It was ripe. Like a giant sloop.
Hey, come on. I just ate some of that before ship stopped.
I think a tooth's coming loose. I'm getting sick. I know it.
You can smell the river from here. Rats everywhere. Rock's teeth. Oh, smells terrible around here. What's happened to this place?
Find peace.
think the tooth's coming loose. I need a drink.
Did you scope it out? The Watch City Council building?
Sure did. Security's tight, like you guessed.
And the Baron's bust?
Solid gold. Worth a fortune, even with Northcrest's sour face attached. Problem is, the bust's locked up at night with this special security mechanism.
Shit. Too risky. I'm calling the job off. Let some other thief hang for trying to steal the Baron's bust.
What's happened to this place? Lifting's the life. Shame I'm all friggin' leather fingers. Doesn't feel safe on the streets. Rats everywhere. Out.
First time, sir.
Where is Madame Zhao Zhao? I came for the House of Blossoms. If you thugs mean to waylay me...
Madame Zhao Zhao awaits you at the house, sir. I'm to escort you personally. If you'll just follow me.
This strutting rooster is being led right to the hen house. I'll play the fox.
I feel deathly exposed. If I was to be seen dallying with these blossoms, I'd be ruined.
I wouldn't worry, sir. Not many can afford Madame Zhao Zhao's den of delights. You'll only be rubbing shoulders with folks.
You're dead! You're even worse. Whoever you are!
My identity would be protected.
Jammed again?
I hope you don't expect me to assist.
No, not at all. I'll be glad when this is all over. Mind your footing, sir. Keep close to my light.
I knew that Madame Zhao Zhao kept her house of ill repute in a discreet location, but this...
It pays to be shut away from prying eyes.
Yes, well, I'm certainly paying.
We'll be all right. Cream floats to the top.
Come here often.
Evening to you, sir.
The stench! Is this some manner of sewer? I'm in no need of a history lesson.
It flows downstream, sir.
I might be dressed in leather, but I don't think I'll pass as the cabaret act for the evening. I'll have to sneak inside.
That's what the sword's for.
Don't talk to me of danger. I've been to the docks.
Smells terrible around here.
We've been expecting you, sir. If I could just see your invitation.
Oh, the invitation. Oh, yes, of course. I have it here on me. I must have misplaced the damn thing. Well, no matter.
Sir, I'm sorry, but Madame Zhao Zhao insists on absolute security. No entry without an invite.
What? And you couldn't have told me this before?
Mother was right. The city looks best with your eyes closed.
The madam's chambers would be a good place to start. If I don't spoil the mood in here, I can fill my pockets too.
I think I spotted my cousin here. The mask is an improvement.
Yes. Oh, cruel. Tell me about your cousin.
Ooh, your first time, sir. What a delight.
What? How do you know? I'm wearing a mask.
It's not your face I was watching, sir.
I need a drink.
You're trying so hard to avoid my eye.
Come on, Susie. You know the madam's rules. No touching the merchandise.
Well, perhaps when your shift's over. What will you do then?
I'll shuffle home. Dig and paw like always. So tired these days. So tired these days.
The opium bucket is almost empty. Can you help me fill it?
I need to finish these drinks. I'll come over when I'm done.
It's a lot of opium. If I overload the pump, it's sweet dreams for everyone. There's a mechanism behind the tank. It must control the shutters.
I know Madam says to always look under the masks, but they're so paranoid.
It's best when they fall asleep before they finish.
Makes them easier to sketch, that's for sure.
Weeks now, I didn't see Lord Van Vernon.
He'll be fine. Rich folks don't get the gloom.
It's his heart I'm worried about. Every time he sees me get undressed, I think he's going to die right there on the rug. Did you see Duke Thorburn tonight? With Madam's bonus for extras, I could milk that man dry. He keeps talking about his cousin in the treasury.
You'll need to wash the silks for a week if you milk anything out of Thorburn. But his boring friend Horatio, what's his name, is here.
What?
Gods! Earn your money and protect me!
Never cared for this stuff. Dulled senses are the last thing I need. Something strange is going on. I'll find this hidden passage Zhao Zhao mentioned for myself. It must be in here. Let's see what's worth hiding in this house of whispers.
Come on, then, let's see it.
See what now?
The Oracle, you drunk bastard!
Oh. Well, I didn't bring it with me, did I? Man should never do his business in... you know, the hands he eats with. It's stashed away, nice and safe.
Two grave holes! I'll give you till the clock tower strikes to bring it here. Otherwise, find another mug to pawn your stuff on.
What's going on? My frigging pipe's on fire. Oh, I wanted a plane, not the apocalypse.
It Lenny, must have been that pickled idiot. Not the first time I've stolen from the master drunk. I'll make it another for the road.
How's a man to open a door when the handle keeps moving around? Who's that? I can hardly see straight. I must need glasses.
You boys seem kind of busy. Got no time for poor old Lenny. Fine, I'll just be on my way.
I never saw a drunk man with the gloom. Me, I never had anything except for black toes. Doc, I says. Put your knife away. They don't stink any worse than normal. Sure enough, they came off by themselves. Didn't cost a penny.
Oh, sir, I'm all cold and lonely with this lockdown and... Oh, it's you.
Rosie, Rosie, won't you let down your hosey? Bree.
Piss off, Lenny.
What do you say, Rosie? Wanna go around?
Not even if his royal topness himself made it law.
I can't pay right now, but put it on the tab. Where'd she go? Rosie! If you wanted me to go, you could have just kicked me in the hammers like you usually do.
My silks are covered in shit! Lenny! Lenny! Some girls would charge extra for what I'm going to do to you when I get out of this mess.
Someone's licked the frogging gate. Locked the frigging gate. Right.
A fine piece.
Maybe I locked the frigging gate. Well, I can't climb it. Not in these shoes. Might tear my hammer pouch. It's already itching worse than a thistle-eyed rash. Think I'll sit out here for a spell. Bells and all's well. Mother Captain, sir. Hey! It's me, Lenny! Open up, will you?
Keep your friggin' voice down. You want every snitch and lifter to know we're here?
Let them try to get past old Lenny.
If they can step over your drunk bag of bones, I think they'll manage. Stopping arrows is all you're good for.
That's not very supportive, is it? Out of my way. I'm on busyness. Most important.
Uh-huh.
Ugh. The night I've had, I need a drink.
Shadowing Lenny is a job in itself. But he finally led me back to his gang.
Lenny, you better have found a
fire for the crap you keep coming back with, or you'll be going swimming with it.
But I can't swim.
That's the whole point, you idiot. All those boats caught up in the lockdown, and you lift from the circus wreck. Who's gonna buy that shit? Reminds me of your grand idea when you broke into the taxidermist place.
Did I ever tell you when I was a guard at Duke Thornburn's? Fat old bastard collected stuffed bears.
Got surprised by one. Took a stab at it, Lenny. The merchandise. What's your plan?
Made a deal for the skull with Roblox. Down at Stripler's. I'd be glad to see it gone. Creepy things, skulls. You ever think about how we're all gone under our faces? Wow.
Trickster, help me, Lenny, your one dumb shovel. How much?
How much what?
Coin, Lenny. Coin.
Oh, you need to borrow some change. Thing is, Bernie, I'm kind of short right now, you see.
A mulberry on a mill wheel. How much coin did Robbie Parks offer you for the frigging skull?
Ah, good coin. Good coin. Tested it with my own teeth. Bit down on a gold piece once. Went right through. Thing was made.
So help me, Lenny. I swear, I'm going to bury you in a ditch and dance on it with your mother if you don't pay attention.
Hey, don't talk about my mother that way. I was a favorite.
Kill me now if there's more of you.
Good old mum. She could drink all the medicine.
Explains a lot.
Yeah. I come from a big family. Lots of us. Six. Mum was a tower.
And then go spit and shake on this deal.
I feel ready to go soon. It was a walk and a half to get here, I can tell you.
This does look like it belongs in Vittori's act. Except the skull's genuine. Take this.
The stranger you will meet and see will tall and dark and handsome be. You'll steal the heart of someone higher and have the riches you desire.
Is somebody up there? What riches? Lenny, is that you? I'm glad you think this is amusing, you ass. Hello? Anyone?
To better understand yourself, look first to wisdom, not to wealth.
Who's there?
Be careful of a limping soul with blackened purse and eyes of coal.
Looks like Basil's got competition for the biggest mouth in the city. I trust him to tell my fortune more than this thing, though.